जार जा, मैं कहां और तुम कहां, ओ गजब का है दिन, सोचो जरा।
This is the fish and they are served with some flour and some veggies. This also done. So and I ate fish also. We visited all the places also. So all bucket list ticked. Hey you guys, welcome to a new video, new episode of Goa series. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join my YouTube journey. Earlier in the day we went to Chapora Fort where Dil Chahta Hai movie was shot, and then we went to Para Road and had a fun evening by Byabaga beach side. To watch all these videos, I leave a link in the I button, you can check that out. This vlog is a continuation of coming back from playing in water in Baga beach. We are going there for dinner now, that is D Baga Deck. Came out for dinner. Now this is in Teet Baga near Baga beach. This is D Baga Deck. Thanks to Abhishek and Ritu for recommending us this restaurant. Abhishek Dubey, thanks to him, he recommended this restaurant, De Baga Deck. We are going here. The ambience of the restaurant Daye Baga Deck was very good. Also there was live music playing and my husband Guru really really loved the live music and the ambience. I have ordered this kingfish masala fry, 600 rupees. I have ordered this here. Let's see how's the fish. And Guruji has ordered pasta. This is the fish and they are served with some flour and some veggies. Two pieces of kingfish and french fries are here. This costed 600 almost. Grilled vegetables. They serve karta. Grilled vegetables.
Fish
is okay, fish is good. It's not very fresh it feels, but yeah, it's edible. The food was good and the cost and all was reasonable. Fish was not that very fresh, but okay. And pasta was also nice. Pasta was very good, I guess. Stir fried vegetables were also nice. And fish was two big fishes, two pieces. For that 600 rupees was worth it. I mean the Indian masala fry fish, it was masala taste and all was nice. Fish was a little smelly, so that made me think it's not fresh. Apart from that, all good. I would recommend this place, it's nice and reasonable. That's one thing. Cost is not exorbitant like every other place.
Drink 95. 590 Alfredo 400 grilled vegetable 370 1528.
Had dinner, it's 11 PM now. Now we are going to Tito's Lane to sit by the Baga beach side.
This
This is Tito's Lane. This is Tito's Lane, but we're too late. It's 11:15. The traffic jam. It's a narrow road, and if you bring huge ass cars, then what will happen? This is the same beach which we came in the evening, around 5 o'clock or something. See now how beautiful it is looking. Baga Beach is beautifully decorated at night and is really a vibe to visit this place. You can sit here having food by the beach till late in the night, like till 12, 1 o'clock. The time is 11:30 and people are here eating, drinking. It's a nice vibe. They play music, but now it's late, right? They've stopped all it. From one end of the coast till almost the other end, it's all decorated and good to click pictures as well as enjoy by the beach. It's difficult to walk on the sand. Like a camel, you have to walk on sand, it seems. Like Humpty Dumpty, you have to walk on sand. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Twink, 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 twink. People are sitting on the beach itself. We are leaving from the beach. We found a shop. Beautiful dream catchers. And see the traffic jam.
Don't ever bring car.
Yeah, don't bring car in this road. It's very bad jam. Oh, there's one way, no entry. And then this happened. I got my hair braided. The most popular thing that happens in Goa. They have different styles and different costing for it. 50 rupees, 80 rupees, 100 rupees, 150 rupees. I got the basic 50 rupees wala hair braiding done. It was nice. She was very quick and did not hurt me at all. It was done in within 10 minutes, very quick. Also casually, this poor woman was mentioning her struggles that if she goes near the beach side to get work done, the police fine her 2,000, 3,000 rupees and it's very difficult. This also done. So, and I ate fish also. We visited all the places also. So all bucket list ticked. Second time Goa. This I was wanting to do from 2-3 days. It's not happening. Now it finally happened.
Finally, today is the day. chappal also.
Yeah, new chappal. Last day we got another chappal for me. Wow. 12 in the night, we finally did this. Nice. It's 12:15, we are leaving for room now. We did not park where the regular parking is. They are charging 100 rupees now because it's a Saturday night. So the prices vary randomly. Evening when we came, it was 50 rupees. Saturday evening when we came around 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, it was 50 rupees. After 7, 8 o'clock, no, they will make it as 100 rupees. And they have two separate tickets. So that they will bring at different times of the day. this is how they are charging for parking.
The road has crazy traffic jam. This is Tito's Lane, and this is the road which is this is another road. The big TTs, they come Innovas, and then they stop randomly in between, and then crazy traffic jams.
That's it for this video. Let's end this vlog here. If you like the video, please hit that like button. If you're new, please subscribe and tell me all your thoughts in the comments. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye. Jai Shri Krishna.